Hello guys, welcome again to my video. Today I will show you how can you capture a full web page screenshot by using Google Chrome. Before performing this task, you have to install latest version of Google Chrome. If in your computer Google Chrome is not installed, then install Google Chrome from given below description link. So I have already installed Google Chrome. So open Google Chrome. Go to settings, then about Chrome. So firstly check your Google Chrome is updated or not. If your Google Chrome is not updated, then please up to date your Google Chrome. You must update latest version of Google Chrome because new feature is only available on latest version of Google Chrome. So now we can proceed for doing our task. Now I type in Google search bar my friend's website tech for trick. Also you can get your needed technical related informations from my friend's website tech for trick. Now click on this website tech for trick. So this website name is Tech for Trick, a technical friend. In new feature of Google Chrome, not only you can able to capture a visible part of web page screenshot, but also you can able to capture full web page screenshot. Now for doing this task, go to a customize and control, open mode tools, then go developer tools, click on developer tools, click on toggle device toolbar. Go to mode option. See here two options. Number one is capture screenshot and another one is capture full size screenshot. If I click on capture screenshot, it will only capture this visible part. And if I click on full web page screenshot, then it will capture whole web page screenshot. Now capture full web page screenshot. So click on full web page screenshot. So download is finished. Click on it. Now you see a full web page in an one image. You can able to see a full web page in offline mode. Give you one another example. Now also you can able to capture a screenshot of any type of accounts or any type of pages, whatever you want. This is my Twitter account. Now for capturing Twitter account screenshot, go to a customize and control, open mode tools, then go developer tools, open more options. If I click on capture screenshot option, in this case, you only see a visible part. If I click on capture full size screenshot option, it will take a screenshot of entire page. You can able to see a full web page also in offline mode. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel for getting more useful and helpful videos and like and share my video. Thank you.